idiots! You let him escape! How can you all be so dense?
Sorry, boy. You know how good we know it can be.
I don't care. I want him back here now!
Sorry, Chrome Dome. Can't let you do that.
Sure does! Well, at least I see you brought my property back to me.
Tidus, you go get the crystal. We'll handle these wounds.
Get them!
Hey, I got the crystal.
Good, and let's get out of here.
Not so fast, my little friend. Where do you think you're going with that?
Let him go, Shredder.
I don't think you're in the position to give orders, Turtle. Now throw down your weapons.
Fine.
Ha 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 ha! Fools. It never ceases to amaze me how often you try to foil my plans. But it seems that this time, I am the one who rises victorious. What?
Ouch! Nice landing.
Way to go, Tidus.
Come on, team. Let's get moving.
Don't let them escape.
Hey! Whew, that was a close one.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Whew, that was a...
Don't.
How did you do that back there? That was amazing!
The crystal is a very powerful item that carries vast secrets. I must get it back to my people in Dimension X. They desperately need it to survive the ongoing battle with Krang.
Do you have enough power in your portal device to get home?
Unfortunately, no. I need at least 2 more days to recharge its battery.
Here, take this.
What?
It's a spare energy cell from the turtle jet. It should have enough power in it to get you home right away.
Thank you, my friends. I hope we meet again someday.
Count on it.
I have made some interesting friends today. I think they will someday prove useful in the fight against Krang and his minions. I hope we cross paths again.